This is the battle for 4th, 5th and 6th, and out of the slipstream of Andretti comes Carlos Whiteman, and he's going through on the inside of Tarzan, and he's going to retake the
ball. They're banging each other.
They're banging wheels all the way around the corner. Now they're coming down to Panorama, and Jacqueline is going to try and go through on the inside, and he's lost it. Jacqueline has done what he did at Long Beach. Piquet, watch for the checkered flag. There it is. Nelson Piquet has won his second Grand Prix this year and in his career. The world champion, and there goes the Union Jack from the Williams team.